Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. In today's video, I am going to show you how to uninstall or roll back Windows 11 update from 23H2 to 22H2. So this is a great option if you are experiencing any problem with the latest update or if you simply prefer the older version of Windows 11. So before you start, first we need to know my latest Windows version. So for that, press Windows plus R on keyboard to open the run dialog box, and here you have to type winvar and click on OK. So that, and here you'll find my latest Windows version is 23H2. So now I am going to roll back to the previous version. So for that, first you have to click on start, then you have to click on settings, and in the left hand side you will find system. Just click on this, and here you have to scroll down and you will find recovery. Just click on this. So here you will find go back options. Go back options might be disabled due to several reasons. One of the main reason may be time limit exceeded, means you can roll back to the previous version of Windows for 10 days after updating. Once this time limit exceeded, go back options may disappear. Okay. So for that, you need to click on Windows update. In the left hand side you will find, and here you will find update history. So you need to scroll down, and under the related settings sections, click on uninstall update. Select the features update to Windows 23H2 via enablement package KB5027397 update. So we need to click on uninstall. So here you can see this update and its related information will be uninstalled. So just click on uninstall. Now you need to restart your PC to the rollback take effects. Okay. So after restart, now we need to once again check my Windows versions, and from here you can see my current Windows version is showing 22H2. That means I've already go back to my earlier build. That means you have now successfully uninstalled rolled back Windows 11 update from 23H2 to 22H2. So that's it. I hope this video was helpful. If you have any question, please leave a comments below. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more video like this. Thanks for watching.